Paring, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
How long do you think this man will live once Mr. Rubio finds out he let us into his little island again? Huh? It's not our problem, that's how long. Check the hangar for your equipment. Say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. If you want to carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes? By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for us. Remember, there are some tools we can borrow from Mr. Rubio's stores. We have locations of grappling hook, bolt cutters, uniforms, and of course, if you find keys or key cards, bring them with you. Everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Remember, if you come across a disguise, do not push your luck. It will buy you time, but if a guard looks carefully, he will see through it. And do not try to fool a Rubio's personal guards. They will know you are not one of their soldiers. The power station is just ahead. You can bring down the CCTV network from here. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Checkpoint just ahead. Keep quiet and move quickly before they see through your disguise. Nothing compares to the satisfaction of a well-executed plan. Apart from the gigantic financial rewards. Side gate confirmed. This all looks familiar, yes? Now we go downstairs and see what Mr. Rubio has for us this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Then you cannot fall, no matter what you are wearing. There will be many locked doors in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Always worth looking in the safe. Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. Steady? You will need them to be if you want to get into that bulletproof display case. Steady nerves and a plasma cutter. You know the only diamond bigger than this, the one on my ex-wife's finger. You steal that back, then I am impressed. extra guards just arrived. Be careful. Chatter. They have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your GPS should have the location of your extraction point at the main docks. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. The plane you used to get here is still an option for getting away. Getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!